have some yummy, yummy breakfast. Fields around eggs. So there comes the biggest star.
क्या क्या है? लाल पराठा है.
Okay.
Mix with.
Okay. You gonna be waiting to eat.
This is like a large pizza.
It's a mixed paratha. First. Yummy. It's very nice. Couple lot of.
No. So I'm not able to do it, but come, let's start. Yes, the great. Good morning everyone. So we are from Jaipur. Today we are leaving to Ajmer and Pushkar to explore exciting places in the land of kings. So these are getting ready now. Today our bikes are ready. Kartik, are you ready?
Yes.
Nagarjun, are you ready? Aski, are you ready? Okay, I am ready too. Let's go. Wow, we
no.
One of the most visited places of Ajmer, the Ajmer Dargah is a Sufi shrine which is believed to be one of the holiest places in Rajasthan. Khwaja Mohinuddin Chisti, who was a Persian Sufi saint, is enshrined in this place owing to his secular preachings. The Sufi shrine is one of the most visited places. The main question here asked is, do wishes come true at the Ajmer Sharif Dargah? Definitely yes. The shrine is a Saint Mohinuddin Chisti who migrated to India and settled at Ajmer. He embraced the poor and downtrodden with an open heart. It is believed that all wishes made here with sincerity always come true. Emperor Akbar was granted a son after his After the Dargah in the Ajmer, we covered the only Brahma temple in the Pushkar, which is opposite the Pushkar Lake, and it is one of the very few existing temples dedicated to the Lord of Creation. Anyway, before that we had a kadak chai in the Radheji with very sweet malpuas. We are in the Varaha Ghat now. We just visited the Brahma temple. So this is the only temple where they do the puja for Lord Brahma, and it was a really very very good feeling, right Aski? It was amazing. How did you feel about
it? We are really blessed to visit that temple. It was very nice and very auspicious, you know. I felt very special, positive vibes. So
it was the feeling itself is different, because we might see so many photos. If we are there, then the feeling is really different. So this is our monkey boy who's here at us, and this Varaha Ghat. Our day ended finally dancing out to the folk of Rajasthan. The Moti Mahal Palace Hotel had arranged us a very nice traditional Rajasthani folk dance with beautiful entertainers entertaining us to the night. We danced and enjoyed.